A gentleman's fair daughter walked down a narrow lane, when she met with Captain Wedderburn, the keeper of the game. He said to his serving man, if it were not for the law, that maid would lie in bed with me, and she'd lie next the wall. Oh, go away, young man, she said, and do not bother me, for before I lie one night with you, you must answer questions three. Three questions you must answer me, whilst I set forth them all, before you and I in one bed could lie, or I lie next the wall. For my breakfast you must bring to me a bird without a bone. For my dinner you must bring to me a cherry without a stone. For my supper you must bring to me a bird without a gall. Before you and I in one bed could lie, or I lie next the wall. Well, a bird, when it is in the egg, it surely has no bone. And a cherry, when in blossom, it surely has no stone. The dove, it is a gentle bird, she flies without a gall. So you and I in one bed should lie, and you lie next the wall. Oh, go away, young man, she said, and do not me perplex. For before I lie one night with you, you must answer question six. Six questions you must answer me, whilst I set forth them all, before I would lie in bed with you at either stock or wall. What is rounder than a ring? What is higher than a tree? And what is worse than woman's wrath? What is deeper than the sea? What bird sings best? What tree buds first? And on it the dew first falls, before I would lie in bed with you at either stock or wall. Well, the world is rounder than a ring, and heaven's higher than a tree, and the devil's worse than woman's wrath. Hell is deeper than the sea. The lark sings best, and the oak buds first, and on it the dew first falls. So you and I in one bed should lie, and you lie next the wall. Oh, go away, young man, she said, and bother me no more. For before I'd lie one night with you, you must bring me items four. Four items you must bring to me, whilst I set forth them all, before you and I in one bed could lie, or I lie next the wall. You must bring to me a mantle that warp nor waft went through. You must bring to me some winter fruit that in December grew. A sparrow's horn and a priest unborn to wed us both in twa, before I would lie in bed with you at either stock or wall. Well, my mother has a silk mantle that warp nor waft went through. And my father has some winter fruit that in December grew. A sparrow's horn is easy found, there's one on every claw. And Mekezetek was a priest unborn, now you lie next the wall.